It's a little bit unusual to have someone who studies primate behavior in a dental school. As an anthropologist, I study primate cognition. We can learn so much from primates that we can apply to teaching our students. So there's an interplay between my research with primates and my work with students. And what I'm trying to do is find the most efficient and least stressful ways for students to learn. Being in a large dental school in New York City provides incredible opportunities that are available almost nowhere else. The research opportunities for students wouldn't be present in a smaller school. The wide range of patients that come here wouldn't be available in a smaller school. So it's really the best of both worlds. The school has a real commitment to making smaller groups out of this huge class, and you form relationships with other students and with faculty that are incredible. And that's such an important thing in the first year, to help students to really feel seen and to help them feel that they are part of a community of learners here. We do everything that's possible to make the students' learning experience as good as it can be. Thank you.